And I said to the guy, he must have been a short man, because if he looked up at the Steve nose, to see the hair, and you got hairs in your nose.
Sound like a child.
Probably it was one of his kids.
So he figured it out that it was something. He said, you don't have any enemies in the building, and I don't see anything anti-Semitic in it. It's nothing, that's why you're not Jewish or something.
If you call me again, I'm gonna write a letter.
It will be so nice.
And that would be.
No, I mean.
Who was it about?
I tell you, I say stop.
What about what Friday?
Who was it about?
Steve Tolkien.
Who?
Steve Tolkien.
Steve Tolkien?
He's a Jewish man, but he felt he was not anti-Semitic. He's only.
I say, who wrote the letter?
If you talk to me again, I'll say, no, you don't have any comments.
So then he figured it out.
Who wrote the letter?
He said to us, I found the guy.
I don't know, but when I saw the envelope, I thought it was a lot like yours.
Well, Amanda, someone calling up and telling me that you stink on hot ice.
And your wife can't say.
And your wife can't.
They're so anti-Semitic.
No.
It was all facts, though.
You know, Uncle Dave, your grandpa said, he goes like this.
And your car is dirty.
If you complain again, I'll tell you to laugh.
And he maybe does.
I don't. So then he said.
Everything was truthful about that letter.
Yeah.
So that was.
Was it truthful?
Yeah, he does have a big head, he does have hands in his nose, his wife can't see.
But he don't stink out hot ice.
Do you know that?
What the hell is hot ice?
Have you never heard that?
When you were a kid, you go, yeah, when you stink, well, you stink on hot ice.
Well, you know what? Then you know I wasn't a young person.
I was. Oh, well, that's for sure. You stink on hot ice.
That was a famous saying when I was.
But he came to us and he said, I've got it narrowed down. I was in charge of theatrics and I have two like people over there. I haven't narrowed it down yet. No, we're not moving.
You really want to move the building?
You want to move from the building?
Say bye-bye.
You want to go in Boca? Boca might not be any better.
No, I would say to them bye-bye.
But the worst one was the one I just had. He's trying to, he's always
oh, that's a new woman in the building. She wishes that post, please.
She wishes. I mean, don't tell me that. Give me a problem, not that.
Boy, I can hardly see for God's
sake. Well, how much thought she might get leaves? That was a problem.
Oh, yeah,
she wishes.
Like the plants in the.
And they ripped them out by the roots and threw them on the ground because it was really her job.
What are these people?
I spoke to her.
What do you do with these people?
Yeah.
Well, you can whip them.
The whip cream.
Light the ovens, Dave. Light the ovens. That's what Grandpa said.
The one can't stand anything in the car wash.
It's so much easier.
Anything in the car wash. Because what do you want car wash?
Thank you. Really, get rid of the camera.